Welcome back to Tomb Raider. Right now we're at the point of no return. My name is Panda Panaku and we are at the final portion where we're off to rescue Sam. Okay, so this is where we go. Once we go through this door, it's the point of no return. Can't fast travel and I guess it's the final boss. I don't think there's anything else to pick up here. Taking the roundabout route here. I thought it was a point of no return. What's the point of still having this? I guess it's aim up there. Oh, you know what? Maybe there might be still another campsite. But just we can't fast travel, that's all. It's not gonna slide off this, right? More climbing. Sometimes the sheer amount of climbing in this game just baffles me. Larocroft mountain climber.
Without you, we'll be waiting.
Whoa. like right now I'll be running, climbing, and shooting all at the same time. Okay, that's like later. That was almost literally like battle music right there. Lightning! Oh, new camp. Okay, I guess this is the final save point. Oh my god. Alright, nothing more. Everything is upgraded. I guess it's a showdown soon. Not sure if you hear my voice through this stuff literally in this game, but you know, if Lara Croft fails as a tomb, if Lara fails as a Tomb Raider.
Oh, great queen, through the trials I have brought you the vessel. Pour forth and return to this mortal coil. Pour forth and be reborn.
Oh my god.
Come on!
Maybe climbing up wasn't such a good idea. Stay low. Brutality! Screw going up there. Oh my god! Thank you. Like I said, if she ever fails as a Tomb Raider, you know, I think she'll do well as Mountaineer. I know where to aim now. The dual wielding.
okay. It's okay. You saved me. I knew you would. I made you a promise. Let's get you home.
Laura! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.
Yeah, man. All right, guys. Thanks a lot. This is my first walkthrough. A lot of problems from having problems recording, from trying to figuring out how to do this recording. You know, timing the episodes, editing, even figuring out how to upload it to YouTube. Oh my god! But it's been a blast. I really love this game. We'll say after this, I'll be doing Tomb Raider. Rise of the Tomb Raider, actually. I let go for this, not really. I just hope to get as many as possible, because this is a start. But what motivated me to do this kind of walkthrough was, I've seen people done this, so I thought, you know, since I like to play games and everything, why not, let's just do this too. Hopefully I'll be able to improve more, enunciate more, stop the stuttering. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Okay, so let me let you enjoy the ending credits. This is Panda Cool, K-O-L-L Cool, signing out. Stay cool, guys.